What's going on YouTube? It's Bandwagon here with
Coach TV.
This is my older sister, you lot. You have seen her here and there. So, wait. They must have seen you because one of my highest videos is me and you.
Yeah, but that's really like a long time ago.
It's still one of my highest, isn't it? But guys, right, listen. LTB, my sister, make sure you subscribe to her YouTube channel. She's got videos coming out. Let her know what type of videos you want to see. Not in doubt, because I just remove your comment in it. That's just stupid. And then, so we are reacting to Loose. Is Loose One and Loose the same people? And Loose Screw, are they all the same people or are they all different people? And this is called On a Glide, innit? You don't listen to Joel, this is a Joel song.
Okay.
He's from Moscow.
Where's that?
That Warfront.
Why's it called that?
I don't know, they're Russians, innit?
Oh, these are white people. What do you mean you said they're Russians?
That's their gang.
Russians?
Yeah.
It's called Russians.
They're called Russians, yeah.
But why?
You see, Harlem's got Harlem, then you got the Spartans, they're Harlem Spartans.
Harlem's from America, right?
Yeah. But these are the Russians, innit?
I don't know about this line.
So these are Moscow. They're from like Brandon Estate.
What?
Brandon Estate.
Brandon's?
Estate, yeah.
Brandon?
Brandon Estate. It's an estate called Brandon.
I don't know nothing, you know.
See her? I told you, you know, she like my mum. Like, you see how my mum just like.
No, I just party, innit? Like, I party and I go home. I party and I go home. I don't know about all this stuff.
Drillers, innit? So cool. These guys, yeah, these are Beef Peckham, yeah.
So close?
So, fam, they're all friends, you know. There's friends what obviously, happened? And now they're just trying to kill each other. You see, life gets in the way, all of that little pettiness ends up being big beef, and then someone dies, and then it's just, you can't
go
back.
It's like, yeah, now we just open each other now.
Yeah, you can't go back after that. So, yeah. LTV is probably not caught up on the joke yet. Everyone can say, I'm doing it, yeah, that's stupidness, oh yeah. They're dumb. Why is that funny to you?
So Zone 2 is Peckham?
Yeah.
Okay.
And they're trying to say I'm like Peckham boy, but I'm not.
You just live there, that's it.
They try to say I'm Zone 2, like the gang part.
No.
I'm like, nah man, see things man. Yeah, me.
Bandon, yeah.
No, why are you in our government like that?
Don't cut down pizza. We'll bleep it, innit? Like, beep!
Cool. Now I'm looking at all these grams. If I get stats, make a nigga fall happy. Fuck a bitch, gotta call me home. Fuck a bitch, gotta call me pack. I'm wave, I'm also west.
Everyone trying to rush that work. Everyone got off on a shirt. You back shot, splash out, back, back, splash. And the team, you back shot, flat. All in a glad in the
M70. So wait, I heard him and Rizzy Ramps are the only two people out. Yeah. From Moscow at the moment.
Everyone trying to match that work. Everyone got up on a shirt. You back your splash, I'll back my splash. Right, let's see who backs up first. Fall on the glide on the stormy night. Trying to leave man, hashtag merc. I got beef with nerds and nerds. Everyone trying to match that work. Everyone got up.
How come everyone's called Keisha nowadays?
Yeah, I know, like Keisha
working. Yeah,
like,
why? All of
Keisha.
That.
Keisha. I just remember Keisha the Skep. I don't know.
Keisha the what?
I don't know if this is your lot's age group, but it's my age group. Like, there basically was a story of Keisha the Skep. Let me know in the comments if you know what I'm talking about, because, like, some of you might know what I'm talking about. But it's called Keisha the Skep.
Keisha the Skep.
Keisha the Skep. That was lit.
Everyone trying to match that work. Everyone got up on a shirt. You back your splash, I'll back my splash. And let's see who backs up first. All falling on the ground on a stormy night. Trying to leave man, hashtag merch. I've got beef with neeks and nerds. And I swear that it makes it worse. Old Viet Indian said it on a tree. I've got a brown one telling man here, but she only want fuck.
Wait, so how?
He's famous?
Yeah, like he's not famous, but he's known.
But do you know what he looks like?
I don't know what he looks like, no.
So why would people want to mess with him if they don't know what he looks like?
Because girls be in your DMs, innit?
But how do you know who's him?
The same way.
You don't know what he looks like.
The same way girls go out to AM or speak or
who's
DM.
AM?
The guy with a deep voice, and you're like, oh, I knew this song.
Abracadabra. Oh no, okay, the other guy.
I just said AM, you saying Abracadabra.
I don't know, maybe that's like...
The other one that's you got the okay. voice, yeah. Even girls DM him like, oh, you're so cute. He's like, oh,
you don't know what he looks like.
Well, girls be out there just in the DM just to chat, innit?
Clout.
By the end of my blade, shoulder, man, and protective chest, so we're aiming for legs, you're going for peace.
Bro.
She's by the end of my blade,
shoulder, man, and protective chest, so we're aiming for legs, you're going for peace.
see you put it, you're just going to hit your little goofy your face.
Imagine
the call.
Bam!
Do you want knives, man?
Knives? You want to ching him in his face?
Yeah, I'm almost holding your chest. I'm going to do if you have a gun anyway, it's still going to go through.
Yeah, then it's about, well, I'm not going to aim there, I'm going to aim for your head there, I'm just going to hit top.
Exactly, so that's what he's saying.
Yeah, well, you do have a gun, isn't it? Like, instead of aim for your chest, for your cover, I'm just going
to
head top
you. You don't need to care where you're aiming with a gun.
It doesn't matter, but I'm just going to head top you then.
To the twos in the grave?
Yeah. Who's the twos? Zone twos. Yeah. So all the collective of the twos are in the grave.
Yeah.
Okay.
But that's mad. He's got
so he's literally just like, I'm trying to kill everyone.
Yeah, he's got so much hatred towards them.
But
they were friends.
But why does he have such hatred?
Because
sorry, this is going to be bare long in it, guys.
Yeah,
sorry. Might cut some
because lines. They touched bare the guys. Obviously, they touched each other, yeah, but bare the guys have been killed.
Oh, okay.
And the zone two just mock it differently. Okay. Like, differently.
Where these big pecking people chill out then? I don't see them.
I don't see them either.
I don't see these people.
Unless the ones I actually know, they're the only ones I see. Other than that, I don't see them.
I don't see people like that. I'm driving, just looking at waves. They're like, when is the beef on end, man? The beef can't end till the two's in the grave. Wait, I'm free with a C1A. You can never be that big, got a face on my waist, and it's just in case. Boys on bay, man, stay in your place. Don't ask for the off, cause there's nothing to say, man. They're all gonna die anyhow which way. What? I said they're all gonna die anyhow which way, something like that.
Fam, he.
The hell?
Like, you see if. Someone from Pickham died, he'll be having a party.
Probably.
Like, he'll be saying, all my fans come.
That's celebration, we're needed.
Everyone trying to match that work. Everyone got up on a shirt. You back on splash, I'm back on splash. Let's get you back on first. We'll go like a bird on a stormy night. Trying to leave, man, hashtag merch. I got beef with needs and nerds. And I swear that it makes it worse. Everyone trying to match that work. Everyone got up on a shirt. You back on splash, I'm back on splash.
Jay, you lot, is he in prison or is he not in prison? I want to know that in the comments.
You bets up first, born on a glide on a stormy night. Tryna leave man, hashtag merc. I got beef with needs and nerds. And I swear that it makes it worse. We got Jim, had a fest, them thinking. All ramen, shit's mysterious. I used to glide so much on the ops, but I thought them man had a weekly period.
How old are these people?
My age. It must have that I used to glide so much on the ops, you would have thought they had a weekly period. He's so tapped. He's tough.
Best man, you're dealing with 24-4-2 in the previous. Take it or leave it, I need my drink. Take it or leave it, I'm finished with the rest of the stove. Now I'm turning around and I'm taking the sink.
Wait.
Take it or leave it, I need my drink. Take it or leave it. Best man, you're dealing with 24-4-2 in the previous.
24, dead, I'll leave that. That's too much money, my guy.
Take it or leave it, I need my drink. Take it or finish with the rest of the stove. Now I'm turning around and I'm taking the sink. When the water drips,
enjoy, I lost my bro, so I can tell you about pain. That's mad. Especially, do you know what's mad? Being a gangbanger, yeah, and your friends are dying, and you can't do nothing because you're in prison. You can't
do nothing. People ride out in prison, though.
Yeah, but really. It's like, that op's not in prison, though. So how are you going to get them?
How are they not in prison if you died in prison?
No, because, do you think they get caught for these murders?
With these people?
Yeah.
They don't.
No.
What's the law doing?
Nothing.
No,
they catch
the Metropolitan Police are doing the
they work. Prefer to catch a drug dealer more than a flipping murderer.
No, I hear that.
It's all so dumb, bro.
Stopping everyone. Oh, you look like a drug dealer.
You've been there.
He's always getting stopped.
Like, always. Yeah. Always.
And you don't even look like that. So I don't understand what's
stopping. Nah, man. Show you how I drive. Lights on. Oh, my. You flashed my face one time. Like,
yeah, that was mad.
I was thinking, what?
That was mad.
They tried to take my identity or something.
No, that was horrible. But you know what? I clocked what they do.
What?
They flash a bright light, so because you know people have tints in their cars, they flash it so they can see who's in the car.
Okay.
It's a mad like
that flashing light. Like, that flashing mad. Light was stupid.
Like it feels like he's blinding you.
I felt like I was getting abducted by aliens.
That's like, so mad. That light. Like, I was thinking the flip. These youths and catching these bodies, it's all in my brain. I but the fact just bust that good. All these talk about dinner, we're cussing a cake. We still crash anyone, same way. Man said he's from Pex, I'll drive to the landing and smack his face. Big man just follow, same way. Man said he's from Pex, I'll drive to the landing and smack his face. Big man. So he's from Pex and he
said, on the wing, he's saying, the East City's from FAQs, so he jumped on the landing and swung through his face. But that's not fair.
What does that mean?
What do you mean?
Jumped on the line, what does that mean?
On the landing, like he's going to prison.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
That's not fair, because you know what? It's like, you can be saying, so where are you from? I'm like, Peckham.
Yeah, well, I'm not repping Peckham.
But I'm not repping Peckham, but I'm just in prison.
I used to live there.
I could be there for a flipping parking ticket.
Yeah, do you know what I mean? Like,
at the next minute.
No, but I reckon they know people that are not like that. Do you know what I mean?
Like, yeah, man, because it's like.
That's bullying. Do you know
what's
about it?
Do you know what's dumb? It's like, example, say I'm from Peckham, and then you want to, no, say someone's from Peckham, and then you touch them just because they're from Peckham, but your raw ups right next to you, you're not touching them.
Yeah, so you're touching knees, like, you're just banging on the wrong people.
Like, yeah, man. And it's like, if you
touch I just feel like if you're going to bang on the right people, innit?
Yeah. And it's like, it makes sense. Like, I always say, if you touch someone that's on, no, if you touch your op, it makes sense. But if you touch a civilian, it's just like, you got all rights to go to prison after that.
Yeah, because, like, what are you touching them for?
They're not even part of the game. Yeah. Even though it's real life.
They're not in it.
Yeah, like.
How was that challenge? Follow the pace, time and two. Said he gonna ride on who, man's been out of jail, but he riding on
who, everyone trying to match that work, everyone got up on a shirt. He sounds so touch, you know.
He does. You have to splash out, Batman splash, it's right, let's see who blacks up first. All told on a grind on a stormy night, trying to leave, man, hashtag murk. I got beef with nice and nuts.
He looks big, dude.
I'm not Rosemary Beach, you know. Who's who is this?
He looks like he'll be too, isn't it?
Maybe.
I just jump out of the car and run.
Ten toes.
Tens. My feet's in my hand, I'm gone.
Yeah, you're faster, so.
Yeah, I'll just hop 10s. God.
I just feel like, I didn't do it.
So, yeah, what do you think about that song? Sash, what do you think about that song?
I'm just not really a fan of drill, you know.
Why?
I just feel like it's always just so negative, isn't it? I'm just gonna kill this person.
Because that's the life they live, though.
I'm just making drugs.
But that's the life.
Nothing wrong with drugs, but I'm just saying.
Yeah, like, we know.
There's things wrong with drugs. However, I'm just saying, it's just like, I'm just gonna kill this person. I make drugs. I sleep on the floor. I don't eat. It's like, what kind of person?
I don't eat.
Like, it's like,
come on,
even in bandos, I don't wash myself for a month. Or, I don't know. Like, really drastic things. I'm just like, what's going on?
Do you know what it is?
How many people live like that?
They get through stages of being so dirty and then they're rich after.
No, because they lose all that money and end up going to prison, so they're rich.
Only the dumb ones lose it. I got friends that have been up from it, like up. And the next minute I'm saying, bro, put that down. Like, you on the ends, they're like, nah, I want to make more bread. I'm like, don't listen to me. 2 minutes they are.
Yeah, when you get greedy, it's when you get caught, you know.
Or so I say, like, a week later, fam, bro, I got nicked. I'm like,
see, you get greedy. Yeah, listen, you get greedy. Your time's done.
Yeah, man.
Your time's that's done when you get greedy.
That's why you quit while you're ahead.
Yeah, don't get greedy.
Man, what? You lot, tell me what you think about Loose. Personally, I messed with the song. Like, I liked that it brought, like, a deep feeling to it. Like, oh, dark feeling, shall I say.
All drills dark, man.
No, man, because some drills just, you can't do drill in it, but it's like, just he dark. Does drill work with six, so.
Traps don't sound like this. Traps just like, yeah, I give B words.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I give money. I like to pop bottles. Like, it's this is what we're about. Not this depressing things.
It's not depressing, man.
My mom dying. I don't want to hear all that. Like, I don't want to hear music and making me feel depressed. Yeah. Like, I want to hear music that's making me the vibe that I'm happy. Like, do you know what I mean? Not. This is depressing. Like, I wonder why you all just run around killing each other. Like, you just listen to depressing music. Depressing.
It's not the music, though. It's just that that's part of the life they live, and they're just pulling it on a song.
Yeah, but people relate to drill, innit? Like, they
yeah, feel
like
they live it.
Exactly. So it's all depressing. You're not just depressing yourself listening to drill. I bet you're like in these bandos just listening to drill, just getting more in there. Like, nah, man, just listen to some happy music.
Happy music. Listen, yo, tell me what you think about the song in the comments. Make sure you subscribe to LCV, her channel's in the description. Make sure you subscribe to my second channel, subscribe to this channel, because there's bear coming, and we're gone.
Get trapped now I'm looking at all these grams. I get stats, make a nigga fall happy. Fuck a bitch, gotta call me. Fuck a bitch, gotta call me. Pack, I'm wave, I'm also.